Let's get this straight. I never fucked anybody over in my life. Didn't have a clue. All I have in this world is my thoughts. I don't drink a lot. That piece of shit up there, I never liked him. Never trusted him. For all I know, he had me set up and had my friend Angel Fernandez killed. But that's his fault. I hear he's not here. What more would need to say?
I hear he's not here. What would lead you to say that?